I'm outside the residence of Michael Jackson. All these Michiganas are throwing flowers at his house. Oh, what's the big deal? He used to be a handsome black man. Now he looks like a Holocaust survivor.
Celebrities been dying every day. I think it started with the death of Michael Jackson, then that Charlie's Angel, then Billy Mays. He's in all those commercials. His sales have doubled since he died. I'd like to offer some advice. You washed up celebs, you'll have your comeback when you die. That's why I'm thinking celebrities should commit suicide, yeah, and take your own life. You'll be a legend just like Biggie or his buddy Tupac, man. Tupac and Biggie are the Patrick Swayzes of hip hop.
You should just blow your head off like Kurt Cobain or that guy JFK. They shot his ass in the face.
My autopsy scheduled for next Friday. Look at the sales. We sell in Burning Man.
Kids, my name is Michael, never had a childhood. Too busy working, I could sing like I found Jesus. Hey there kids, have you seen my penis? Come here blanket, let me spank it. Without kids we'd be extinct. I could buy anything, I bought the Beatles. I need needles to put me to sleep. I'm home alone, oh no, I'm scared. Macaulay, come over and hold me. Here, come ride my Ferris wheel. Milk and cookies, cookies. I have a chip named Bubbles. He likes to cuddle and never says no.
National Man Boy Love Association said they are sad about the death of Michael Jackson. Now he's better than disco. Most them pedophiles just go and work for the UN.
You should just blow your head off like Kurt Cobain or that guy MLK, killed by the white government.
My autopsy scheduled for next Friday. Look at the sales.
Stephanie Tanner disappeared. And then she was like, hey, I quit smoking meth and no one cares. That's why I'm thinking
celebrities should come in.